We're just going to talk about modifications of the Travis pick. The Travis pick is just a simple pinch, and thumb, index thumb, pinch. And if you're playing in D, you can lift off a finger. And the modification we're going to use basically just turns it upside down. Instead of starting on the lower keys, we're going to go higher. We're going to go like this. We're going to lift off now on the G.
Okay, that's the end.
That's the end, right?